Actor Steve Bisley has been found guilty of assaulting his ex-wife. The 58-year-old had claimed he was acting in self-defence when he struck Sally Burley on Father's Day last year. Miss Burley claimed she had been pushed onto the floor, with Bisley pushing his boot on the back of her neck. Bisley is expected to be sentenced on Monday.